E.ON founder of Capote. When we started Capote, we were annoyed by the hour-long search and sometimes inability to find ways to repair broken devices. There was no way to find out if your solution was a good solution or even a working solution at all. So we went out to found Capote to fix this. It's great to see how happy and how proud people are if they fix their stuff themselves. They are doing a green thing even though they are just doing the right thing, which is repair. People we speak to oftentimes do not know that their smartphone is fixable by themselves. They can repair. So we are happy to take the stage at Startupnight to spread the word.